Hello?
Okay.
Search this office for any communication with Sarah that can help me find her.
Dann gucken wir mal nach Hinweisen. Was haben wir hier?
Some of those files laying around.
Vielleicht machst du es wieder zu? Naja, dann halt nicht. Los Angeles.
It's the big one.
Schön.
James has a file on Frank. I'd love to read this, but I've got to focus on finding Rachel's mom. Best dad? That stuff is all politics anyway.
Da ist doch was.
The secret key. Now to find the secret lock.
Mikey. Danke für deinen Besuch. Du bist stärker als alles, hoffentlich.
Sheldon. Why do I feel like I've heard that name before?
Nö, trink mal da ein Weinchen, hä? Graffiti können wir auch machen. Gut, dann müsste aber das Schlüssel passen, ja. Sieht gut aus.
Welcome to Shadyville.
So, was haben wir hier?
I have to know who James is talking to on the secret phone of his. It could be about Sarah.
Das heißt, du kannst mir mit meinem Problem helfen. Grenzen werden überschritten. Ich rufe heute Abend an. Die Person gefunden, wonach du suchst. Ich bin keine Wohlfahrt. Du musst tun, worüber wir geredet haben. Kann nicht.
James is working with Damon Merrick? This is insane. What were they talking about? Is the girl Damon's talking about Sarah? Whatever is going on, I need to see if Damon knows where Sarah is. But how do I get him to tell me?
Dafür wirst du büßen.
Shit. What do I say?
Du zuerst. Oh yeah.
Hope James actually has this evidence. Don't think Damon will tell me where Sarah is. Unless I send him a picture. I guess getting your ass kissed comes with the DA territory.
Du don't give him a computer, oder?
Even if James is trying to protect Rachel from her mother, this seems like a pretty terrible way to act. James sure keeps lots of files on people.
Ein Foto.
More Sherry.
Ist die Frage.
Shit. Which of these is Damon talking about? I could just take a wild guess and see what he says.
Da ist was.
Could this be the evidence? Damon and knives seem like a solid bet. If I can figure out how. How do I destroy a glove? Maybe I can burn it somehow.
In der Mülltonne. Logischerweise, hätte ich das jetzt so machen. Oder?
Better not touch that again.
Spitzel. Schluss jetzt.
Damn. I hope James has something here to tell me who Damon's informant is. So I need to find which of Damon's guys has been snitching. I should search around the office to see if there's any info to help me out. Okay.
Come
there's
on.
No way that Frank is snitching on Damon. But I love learning about his badass loitering charge.
Nur auch noch eine Akte.
This is that freak from the mill. Wonder what Damon would think of his very cooperative comment. This is that freak from the mill. Wonder what Damon would think of his very cooperative
I
agree to aid the courts on future cases. That could be seen as a little snitchy. Oh, man, this guy's the snitch. He was so cool to me at the mill. Wonder if there's someone else I could pin it on instead.
Na, geht doch. Und jetzt? Sorry. War noch irgendwo eine Akte?
Hope James doesn't really get Damon off the hook. That dude's gotta pay. Okay. If I'm going to accuse one of these guys, I'd better be sure I'm right. Payment? Fuck.
Wie viel?
Here's hoping James already has Damon's money. But where would it be?
Ich schätze mal irgendwo hier.
I wonder if this has anything to do with Damon's stash.
Das war jetzt leichter gefunden als gedacht, ne? Wow.
Holy shit. Fuck, that's Sarah. And she's at the mill. What is he doing to her?
Oh shit.
Holy shit. Does James even know what he's doing?
No, yeah.
Okay, I still have time. Damon's waiting for his money, right? He wouldn't do anything to her. Yet. Fuck. I need to get there fast.
Chloe?
Elliot?
Hey,
Elliot, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here? This is Rachel's house, right?
Did he really just follow me here?
Du bist mir gefolgt?
Did you follow me from the hospital?
I did. I'm worried about you.
I'm fine. You're the one acting crazy. You shouldn't be here.
Chloe, what is...
Elliot, put that down. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
And you do? Chloe, God, what have you gotten yourself into?
You wouldn't understand.
Give me a chance. What the hell are you doing?
Das ist ernst.
I can't tell you, but obviously this is pretty serious shit. That's why I need to leave right now.
You mean serious for Rachel, right? But you're the one putting yourself in danger again. I'm so sick of you not seeing who Rachel really is. When will you realize what she's doing to you?
Elliot, just take a step back.
No. You need to listen to me. What has your relationship with her gotten you?
You don't know what you're talking about.
Hau doch einfach ab.
First night you hang out. What happens? You end up in a fight.
I can see why you'd think that, but it wasn't her fault.
It's never her fault. That's the point.
Stop suggesting that she's somehow bad
for... The next day she convinces you to skip school. Magically, she barely gets in trouble. And you get expelled.
I took the fall because I wanted to. Rachel tried to protect me.
Yet somehow, it all worked out for her in the end. As usual.
You don't understand. You weren't there.
Was she protecting you when she made you take part in a play you didn't want to be in?
God, look. I'm sorry I ditched you for the play, but...
This isn't about that.
Seriously, man. You need to shut the fuck up before...
I've been quiet long enough. Look, Rachel is an amazing actress, and I don't mean on stage. She's fake. You're real, and I hate to see her manipulate you like this.
Elliot, I promise, no one is manipulating me.
No? Just look where you are now. A high school dropout. Hanging out with criminals and breaking into houses. It's crazy. It just as easily could have been you in that hospital today. If that ever happened.
Look, I hear you. I appreciate the concern.
I don't think you do.
Elliot.
I'm the one who cares about you, Chloe. Me, not Rachel. It's time you saw the truth.
What does that mean?
It means you're going to stop thinking about Rachel and pay attention to me now, for once.
Hallo, was will denn der?
Elliot, please. I know you're upset, but...
I'm not upset! I'm trying to help you.
Nach Hilfe rufen, an ihm vorbeigehen. Ach komm, machen wir. Haben wir schon lange nicht mehr gemacht.
It's gone full blown crazy. I need to get the police to come without tipping him off.
Who was there for you? When Max left? When your dad died? No one else gave a shit about you except for me. We have a lot to talk about. And I don't care how long it takes. We're not leaving until you see that I'm right.
All right, Elliot. You want to talk so bad? Let's talk.
Das ist Schmickler.
What's really going on here? You can tell me.
You mean here? Specifically? Like, the Amber House?
I'm talking about your situation. Rachel is dangerous. You need to realize that.
Ich fühle mich bedroht.
You're right, Elliot. I didn't want to admit it before, but it's true. My life is in danger.
Thank you, Chloe. All I want is to help you. I'm glad you can finally see that.
You're right. This whole thing has been a cry for help. Help me. Help me now.
Hey, it's okay. I'm not going anywhere.
I feel trapped. Boxed in.
Ja, super.
I desperately want to leave this situation.
Hat doch geklappt.
It takes a lot of guts to tell me all this. And I want you to know that I will always be there for you. No matter what.
Jawohl.
It's the police.
Okay, don't panic. I'm sure they'll just want to ask us why we're here.
What do we do?
I'll talk to them. There's nothing to be concerned about.
Thank you, Elliot. You're a great friend.
Oh yeah. Tja. Hey, Emmy. So. Gehen wir mal in Richtung zu denen und probieren, Sarah irgendwie zu befreien, ne? Herze. Wie geil ist denn das? Ups! Das war knapp. Alles abgefackelt.
So much destruction. All because Rachel got angry at her dad, who's been lying to her all her life, and he's still lying.
Hey, being a dad's tough.
That doesn't justify what he's done.
I'm just saying, I'd probably do anything to keep you safe.
Hey, Dad?
Yeah?
Did you ever lie to me? I don't mean telling me that ashtray I made for Mom wasn't a piece of crap. I mean, like, really lied about something that might hurt me to know.
What do you think?
Ich glaube nicht, dass du das hast. Ich weiß es einfach nicht. Ich schätze, jeder lügt.
I suppose everyone lies about big things. I mean, the stuff Mom doesn't know about me. So, you probably lied too.
Would you love me less?
Vielleicht ein wenig.
I'd never want you to love me any less. I might do all kinds of things to prevent that. Are you really ready to hear the answer to your question?
Ja, ich bin soweit.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Problem is, I'm dead. So how am I supposed to tell you anything?
That was the question, ne?
I wish you told me when you could have.
You don't like the perfect relationship we had?
I wish you'd lived long enough for us to fuck it up. No word. My ride, my tunes.
Jawohl. So heißt es ja immer, mein Auto, meine Regeln, gell? Und so soll es auch bleiben.
Am I seriously going in to face Damon Merrick? All for Rachel? Am I crazy?
Hella crazy.
I'm glad you're here, Dad.
You don't want me to go?
No. I like the company. Besides, you don't want to miss this. Things are about to get real.
Yeah. Das glaube ich auch, dass es hier gleich abgehen wird.